And 24-year-old DeMarcus Carter Palmer pleading guilty to a federal charge of being a convicted felon in possession of a firearm. This after his arrest last December for a road rage incident. If a federal judge accepts his plea, he could face up to 15 years in prison. And while his local case is still pending, those prison sentences often run concurrently with any imposed sentence out of Lubbock County.